Last story you can put into a song.